It's about 5 o'clock in the morning. I've got my pre-workout and I just finished my breakfast. Now on our way to the gym. Software with all the jobs we got going on, and then I'll check on the jobs. Hey Kimo,
what's cracking?
You working on the interior stuff at Laurel?
Yes, I'm doing the shower door, the gaskets, and all this stuff right now.
Okay, perfect. Do you need any help holding that thing? When do you think you'll be ready to put it in?
45 minutes.
Thank you, Kimo. We're headed out. I'm headed over to our Pacific Grove remodel and deck job. We have a shower glass door that we're installing today. I'm going to help Kimo out right now. And just little things here and there that we still have to do for our punch list. I'm very grateful to live in this area and be able to do work here and do business here. It's a beautiful place. Sometimes I take it for granted, but it's because I've lived here my whole life. We always have views, never really gets old. Pulling up right now. Let's go check it out. What's up, Kimo?
Hey!
How's it going, sir?
Good, good.
Ready to install this glass?
Ready, boss.
Let's do it. All right, so we got the glass upside down, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna flip it, and then we're gonna put it in its slot, and that'll be that. Let's go.
What
up? We did it. Kimo, you good here?
I'm good, boss.
All right, perfect. I'll see you later then, sir.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you.
All right, we got that shower glass door in. Check out that view. I'm on my way to grab some materials that the guys need at our kitchen remodel job. Here we are. Good old Lowe's. I like coming to Lowe's instead of Home Depot, especially in Salinas, because it's not as packed. Not a bunch of trucks everywhere, not a bunch of people fighting to get in line. It's a lot more calm. That's why I came here instead. And it's on the way to where I'm going. I have to give our metal fabricator a template or an outside gate that we're doing. And I have to visit a job in Salinas where we installed a patio door. done with the polo. I tried it today, you know, tried to look professional, but I just don't feel like me. About to load it up and then we'll be on our way. Let's get going. Gotta wait for the glow light. Do I know what that is? No. I just know I gotta wait for it. On the way to go check on the patio door job. Check it out. I didn't film the transition strip, but everything looks good. We just need to adjust it a little bit and stain it to match the existing flooring, and we should be finished. I have to drop off a template for our metal fabricator for that outside gate. He's just gonna make a little design for us, but he needs the size of the opening in the gate. Should be really quick.
Oh, yeah.
Template.
Oh, you want to see the dangerous part?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, that's the window?
Yeah, that's the window. It's a big door. Whatever's fine. The smaller one's fine.
The smaller one, but this thing is probably a little bigger.
Yeah, whatever you think is best. All right. Now I'm on my way to San Benancho. I'm going to check on the job and drop off these materials that I have for the guys. Mr. Jonathan.
The center of this light right here, according to the window right here.
Yeah.
Center halfway through.
Alrighty. Thank you, man.
Any questions? Did you get it checked about them, and I'll just let you know if
you want. Okay. Sounds good.
What's up?
Hey, dude. You're working.
Buenas tardes, tío. ¿Cómo está?
This guy's talking to his family on the job.
Yeah.
That's messed up, huh?
Fire.
Hey, it's your last day, Pedro. Alright then, guys.
Alright, sir.
Alright, let me know if anything else comes up. Thank you.
Okay.
Making good progress on this job. I think that's pretty much it for me in the field. I'm gonna head to the office, do a bunch of stuff that isn't very fun. It's fun for me, but it's probably not interesting to show you guys. Hope you enjoyed following along as much as I enjoyed bringing you along. Until next time, folks.